Hey guys, what's up? It's Abby again with more Let's Play Persona 4 Expert Mode. Trying to reach 100% because I goofed big time. But I did got the Guardian, so it's not that bad. I forgot to... Okay, looks like I'm a little late on the fashionable... Oh no, I got it, right? I got it. Never mind. Now I have to... I'm trying to understand what do they say about the Guardian. No? Nothing? Let me finish the model. What you thought it was a leg, it turned out to be an arm. Oh wow. Yay! The model robot has been completed. What will I do today indeed? Echo, if you don't have any plans, wanna hang out today? Sure.
Okay.
Sweet. Already is a narration. Frustration. Let's see. I'll come over to your place later. Your room. You feel a little uneasy about having three guys in your room. These guys. No, three guys in your room? I mean, where is the third one? Unless I'm counting with myself. Your room's kinda weird. Not too spacious and yet not too cramped. Not too dark either. Hey, don't bitch about other people's rooms. What? I wasn't bitching. Yes, you were. Anyway, looks like you're a little short on stuff to read. Why don't you take this? Ta-da! Ochan way. Want it? Sure. I'm sure you'll understand it. It's written to teach tea ceremony to foreigners. It was too complex for Daisuke, but that's not saying much. Haha. You obtained the Ochan way. He gave it back to me the day after he borrowed it. Now I can finally stop lugging that stupid thing around.
Big bro!
Do we have guests, big bro? Oh, she's your sister, you? We should play. I'll play something. Card games. Don't you get lonely when your big brother doesn't play with you? No, I'm fine. Alright then. Let's do your homework. Cole would love to help you.
Huh?
I would. You have an exciting day. You feel the relationship with Ko and Daisuke is going to become closer soon. Because Nanako-chan is done already. You spend the precious moments with your friends. Daisuke and Ko left your house before it got dark. There's a delivery for you. This is badly done, because why did I return if I was already home? Oh, maybe I went say goodbyes. Stickers. It's going to rain tomorrow, the TV said so. And I think I will read now. Is a narration, posturation. There's a shelf. Should I do my homework? There is a desk, your knowledge, okay? Nope. No study, homework, please. Okay, that one is done. I'm gonna finish the fox one. The guide says something else, but I'll go with that. I'm sorry if the game looks a little laggy, it's because I'm recording a video like this. The guide said either Aya or fish for the guardian, but since I did that, the fox brought you the Emma written his office, probably worried about the outcome. You told the fox that you granted the wish written in the Emma. Relationship with the fox has grown deeper. It seems that there are conditions that must be met in order to strengthen your relationship with the fox. It's getting late, you decided to go home. And since I finished with Nanako.
Oh, welcome home, big bro.
Thank you, Nanako. No. And I'm gonna I'm gonna go fish for the kitty. There you go. Come on. Please don't tell me there is another guardian. I did it! What the fudge? Oh well. Come on. Fishy, you're mine. That scared me. But a video is done. Come on. Really? Friday, rainy. If this doesn't work out, I'm going fishing. Yay! Hello! Fox the Fox He's trying to tell you something. Your expression is thrilling, so you can understand the fox's feelings. It seems the fox is worried about the offertory box. The offertory box is empty. What happened to all the offerings collected by the fox? Alright, out of the way, I said. A construction crew came over and began working. So pretty! The offertory box and Tori are now made of glittery gold. It seems the money the fox was saving up was used for this. Aww. God, you helped my friend when he needed you. Please grant my wish too. I brought some of my allowance. The child threw in an offering. Oh God, grant her our wishes. Please hear mine. I'll give you as much as you like. The lady threw in a large offering.
Isn't that good? Cute, not cubby.
It seems those who have heard the blessings bestowed by the shrine have come to pray their respects. At this rate, the offertory box will be filled in no time. The fox looks exuberant. What? The fox went and picked up an Emma in his mouth. Obtain gratitude Emma. The Emma has a fox footprints all over it. Oh, that's sweet. It seems to be a token of the fox gratitude. You feel an indescribable bond with a fox. Such a link has reached its maximum level. Mm-hmm. Ong Yuki by mastering. You are now able to pray at the shrine. By reinforcing your bond, the fox will discount the price of its service inside the TV. The fox is getting bigger. It probably continue its work to revive the shrine. It's getting late. He said goodbye to the fox, who looked somber and went home.
Yay!
Now, the weather.
The week ended on a wet note as rain clouds moved into the area. As a result, a thick fog is expected to form in the Inaba region later tonight.
It seems the fog will set in tonight. And that's where we will end the playthrough here. So, thank you a lot, everyone, for watching the video, and I will see you guys on the next episode. Make sure you like, comment, favorite, subscribe, share with your friends that might enjoy the Shinigami Tensei series, and I'll see you next time. So like always, and once again, thanks for watching. Till next time, take care. care. Bye-bye!